Okay, this fucking bullshit. Okay, I hate YouTube right now because I can't choose having an external mic right now. Fucking YouTube. Fix it, YouTube. Anyways, I just got back home about 20 minutes ago from seeing a movie. Now, the movie I saw was Red Riding Hood. And I'm sorry if my voice is lagging from the actual speech of my words. Okay, so you don't have to watch this video. Just listen, okay? Anyways, I saw Red Riding Hood, okay? And I so recommend it right now, okay? It's basically the storyline. You do see the story from the Three Little Pigs, okay? It's very small, brief, okay? I do recommend this movie. Throughout the whole movie, there's some things here now I'm gonna say, but I'm not gonna give it away. Oh man, I'm so not giving it away. Like, there's two main characters. It's the whole thing of, not vampires. It does not involve vampires whatsoever, okay. It's the whole thing of werewolves changing, in moonlight, and if you know anything about moons and werewolves changing to it, okay, good for you. It mainly involves blood moon, which if you're bitten by it, you turn into a werewolf permanently. If it wasn't a blood moon, then you would just die. That's a side note, by the way. But in this movie, Red Riding Hood, throughout the whole movie, you're like, is it the bad boy or is it the grandma? Because there's some things, clues here and there that you're like, huh, could be this. But yet, with this certain clue, it could be this person. But yet, think about it. This person looks like this. Yeah, it gives you the whole thing. There was a big twist at more towards the end. And you have to watch the movie to understand the twist I'm talking about. So yeah. Storyline of the whole of Red Riding Hood that everybody basically should know. 5 out of 5. Twist. Oh, the twist is excellent. Totally recommend it. An 8 out of 5. Okay, this is how great the twist is. So, go watch Red Riding Hood. Michael Shanks is in it. He plays Daniel Jackson in the TV series Stargate. It's definitely, if you're one of those people to where you honest to goodness believe that, oh, black men always die first. No. Michael Shanks dies first in this movie, okay? Sorry, ladies and guys who have like, oh my god, no! Okay, he dies in this movie, okay? I'm a fan of Michael Shanks, and he dies. I guess I gave you something away. Oops.